What they do is invite viewers to send in postcards, and 100 names were chosen at random from the thousands of people who wrote in.
And they're all prize winners?
Yes, each and every one of those people receives a special gift and then is eligible for a special drawing at the end of the show. You'll meet some of the winners later.
That's tremendous.
But it's time now for reminiscing. In the years you've been doing Tic Tac Dough, Wink, you've given away millions of dollars in cash and prizes.
That's right, Jack, and I'm sure you'll all remember Peter DeVries. You have a grand total now, Peter, of $124,100. $124,100. May we take a break? I ask you because you practically own the show. And here's Gary Myers and his wife, Debbie, $138,750.
What do you think, love? Debbie says five.
Brian Donovan winning $148,850. Jack, you haven't been too shoddy about giving away huge sums of money on Joker's Wild.
Yeah, that's right. I'm sure that you'll all remember a very popular champion on the Joker's Wild, Frank Dillon.
The answer is Easter. Frank, you win $50,000.
And that was only the first year for Frank Dillon. He was also eligible for our second tournament. And in that year, he again prevailed and won $100,000. In the next of our yearly tournaments, the amount really grows. In this critical game, Frank needs at least a double, and his fate was left to the spin of the wheels.
Comedy movies, the origins of words. It is all over! Riley Jason wins a quarter of $1 million.
And then came the tournament year in which Joker awarded a total of $1 million in cash. And here is Rob Griffin playing for the highest share of the money for himself and the March of Dimes. Let's watch that dramatic moment once again. Here is the question. On November 11th, 1620, a group of pilgrims sailing to America signed an agreement concerning the governing of Plymouth Colony. For $500,000, tell me the name of that famous shipboard agreement.
The Mayflower Compact.
You win $500,000!
Now that was one of our really great moments on Joker's Wild, Wink. Rob Griffin and the March of Dimes sharing $500,000 in cash. And we were pleased to be a small part of that. We'll be right back.
Every few years, I...
Bring your lunch?
Oh, no, just my surefire secret weapon for laughs.
Wait a minute, there's no such thing as a surefire laugh.
Oh, no? There we go. Works for me every Friday. Because every Friday on Tic Tac Dough is Cap Day. And sometimes contestants made their own fun. Take a look at these.
Explorers, foreign words.
Betty bought some butter, but she said it's butter bitter if I put it in my butter.
There's the bell, they come out, and the champion takes a wild swing at U.S. history. He misses now.
Better so it's better, Betty bought a bit of better.
Chemistry.
He said it, he gets it, and he wins.
Those contestants got their laughs by being talented people, and here are some who look like other talented people.
Okay, we have Rosanna Dana. Kenny Rogers.
Hey, all right.
Reynolds.
Gotta be, yeah.
Sally Fields.
Hello there, Sally.
That's Rod Stewart.
Hello, Rod.
Well, you've got the lookalikes, Wink, but here are some of the cute moments that we've collected.
You would break the jackpot, and you would win, in cash and prizes, almost $16,000. You'd break the jackpot, and you would take home, in cash and prizes, over $14,000. Peacock refers to the male of the species. What do you call a female pea fowl?
A female who?
A
peacockus?
You say you're a perennial loser? What have you lost so far?
Well, I've lost a house and a car and a few dollars at the racetrack, so I never win.
I understand you also lost a cab franchise?
Yes, I did.
And lost... Is it true you lost
I should be pretty sad.
Yeah. Is it also true you lost your first wife?
Yes.
Lost your first wife, too?
You're going to have me crying in a minute, Jack.
Moments that were just plain charming as well as funny.
Are you planning to have a family when you get older?
Yes.
How many children are you going to have?
Three.
Three children. Why three?
Because being alone with your wife can get very boring.
What, do you have a nickname?
Yeah, people call me Motor Mouth.
Motor Mouth?
Jack, you're always great with those kids.
Thank you, Wink.
But I had more than my share of fun on Tic-Tac-Dough with some wonderful people on the over 80 end of the spectrum.
Oh, yeah.
Look at this. Laughs without funny hats. Here's one of my loves, the wonderful Janie McNeely.
What about marriage, Janie?
What about it?
No, you don't understand the question. Would you consider getting married again is what I mean.
Oh, I have four boyfriends.
You're kidding. Four boyfriends?
Yep. I get up in the morning with willpower. I go for a walk with arthritis. I come home with Charlie Horse, and I go to bed at night with Ben Gage.
How about that, huh? What would you possibly do for me to make me better?
The first thing I would do for you...
Yeah?
...is look at your stem.
I'm sorry, you'd what?
I would look at your stem.
You'd check my stem?
Yes, sir. I'm not going to get a good, strong stem if you're going to get a blossom at the top of it.
What's good? I always find it very inspirational when we have the over 80s on Tic-Tac-Dough.
You bet, and it's sure fun to watch. And now, watch this.
Right here will be fine. This is Jack Barry with great news of a big move. Starting at 7 p.m. on September 21st, my show, The Joker's Wild, moves right here to Channel 13.
Hello, Jack.
Hi, Wink.
This is Wink Martindale, and I'll be making the move with Jack to Channel 13 on September 21st. It's going to be twice as much fun with The Joker's Wild at 7, followed by my show, Tic-Tac-Dough, at 7:30.
See you on September 21st, Wink.
Right, Jack, right here on Channel 13.
Tonight, our grand prize winner, Hawaii, America's paradise in the Pacific. Flight arrangements courtesy of Western Airlines. Western's Islander service features warm hospitality and delicious cuisine. Western Airlines, the only way to fly. Accommodations have been provided by the elegant Ala Moana Americana Hotel in Waikiki. Enjoy luxurious accommodations and superb dining amid all the romance that is Hawaii. Experience the Ala Moana Americana for the trip of a lifetime. Capture memories of Hawaii with the Fujika AX automatic 5mm SLR camera with case, automatic electronic flash, and 10 rolls of Fuji color film. For beautiful color pictures, both indoors and out, use Fujika.
What's the neat ravioli you can eat with a spoon?
Uh-oh, raviolis!
What's raviolis?
Taste them! They taste like raviolis, but they're round like SpaghettiOs!
Uh-oh, raviolis!
Raviolios are ravioli without the corners, so you get just a plump, meaty middle.
Now what do kids say when they're hungry at noon?
Uh-oh!
Raviolios and SpaghettiOs, two O's that make lunchtime oh-oh-terrific!
Dos cosas siempre me han gustado, baseball y los néctares de Ken.
Fernando says two things he's always liked are baseball and Kern's néctares.
Los néctares de Ken están hechos de la fruta entera, deliciosos.
Kern These nectars are made from the whole fruit and taste delicious.
De los 16 néctares de Ken, mi favorito es chabacane.
Of all 16 Kern's nectars, his favorite is strawberry.
No, apricot.